With the conclusion of Operation Serpent and Bulldog and the great refusal at Stranamecti, the power of the Clan Invaders has finally been broken. By destroying Clan Smoke Jaguar, the Star League taught all the clans the true horrors of war as it is practiced in the Inner Sphere. At the beginning of the counterattack, the 1st Avion Guards and other forces on Port Arthur laid waste to the military capabilities of the entire planet. This policy of complete destruction was continued until the final critical battle on Tranquility, where an unsupported lance destroyed the last bastion of Smoke Jaguar resistance and manufacturing capability. The total collapse of the Clan's strategy against the Inner Sphere was sealed at Stranamecti. There, the Star League fought under Clan rules. Elite, vat-born, bred-for-battle Clan forces were defeated by the common, free-born, hardened veterans of the Inner Sphere. They are the true Mech Warriors.